remember the first time you fell in love? Nothing like it before or since, was there? Now prepare to fall in love all over again with the story that delighted millions of readers in The New Yorker, as a prize-winning novel, and as a Reader's Digest book selection. Only in Florence, City of Love, could such wonderful people make such a story come true.
Fortunatissimo. It means very happy to have met you, I think.
Fortunatissimo, Fabrizio!
Fortunatissimo, Clara!
Olivia de Havilland, bellissima, trying to hold off her daughter's suitor with one hand and the attentions of his father on the other. But what woman can fend off the international lovemaking of Rossano Brazzi? And our young lovers? Two of Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer's most popular and vital young stars. Yvette Mimieux as Clara, refreshing, uninhibited.
Oh, somebody pinched me.
One of the most exciting talents of our day, as capable of reflecting a dramatic moment as she is lighting up the whole screen with her exuberance. Dynamic George Hamilton is Fabrizio. Of all the young stars in Hollywood, none has risen more swiftly or more triumphantly.
Signora Johnson, Clara, this is the obviousest of coincidences.
He knows exactly where we're going to be each day and at what time. He's a bloodhound.
I can't help thinking of two butterflies flitting through the sunlight.
Except that butterflies don't really think very much about sex.
We believe you'll find Light in the Piazza one of the most delightful experiences you ever had in a theater. Lovely to look at, light-hearted entertainment.
Mother, I see you, my sister, Fabrizio!
Glowing with the faith of youth in love. And the magic to make you and me believe in their dreams.